I'm Libby here at the Goodwill in Northern Michigan in Alpena doing some thrifting. Let's see what we can find. All right. This store is huge, but I'm gonna start over in the women's section and kind of go through that stuff today. We're getting into some spring stuff. I love this store, how they color coordinate, makes it really easy to shop. Skirts are a really good way to transition into the new season. We can pair these with any sweater that we have, a plain sweater, really great way to add a pattern or some texture to your outfit. We've got some denim. Ooh, this is fun. Floral prints are definitely in. This is one of those haystack skirts. These are handmade here in our state, and these are super comfortable and versatile. You can dress these up or down. Here's another really, really cute, comfortable maxi skirt. Again, you can wear that in any season. You could wear it with a cute sweater, or you could wear it, you know, with a black tank top in the summer. Spring dresses, this would be a great place to come find something for Easter. This is a really, really cute dress. This would be a fun layering dress too. You could, again, could wear this with leggings and boots, or you could wear it in the spring or summer too. This is an Ann Taylor dress, size small, $8. Very professional. This is from Old Navy, but it's got cute little daisies on it. Got the long sleeves, and it's a wrap, so it's got a little elastic in the cart. This is cute too, little pockets. Got some formal dresses. I did find some dresses secondhand when I was in school going to dances, but I definitely always donated them, and they're pretty much brand new. So for $10, you can get a beautiful dress, and you can then definitely guarantee that no one else is gonna have it. Short, long, all different sizes. It's a beautiful green. Looks like the t-shirts are all categorized by short sleeve, long sleeve. And then again by color and size. You know, if you kind of more gravitate more towards black, that makes it easy to find things. I love a short sleeve textured or patterned top just to go with any your favorite pair of jeans. Can't fail. Here's another one. This would be fun. You could put a little jacket over it. This is cute. This would be fun if you kind of like tucked it in a little bit. Little jean jacket. Here's a Ralph Lauren little seersucker linen top. You can wear this as a beach cover up or a pair of jeans. Another cute, really nice pattern. I like this Hawaiian print. Mirror, you can put, you know, your jewelry and stuff on it, like for a little vanity. A set of candles on here as a centerpiece or something. So, fondue pot. This is so cool. $3. This is old school Oster. Comes with the little sticks. Here's another cool vintage fondue pot. I saw this too. This was really cool. Serving plate. You cook right in here and then you serve it in here. Good little find. Oh, this is pretty. Jewelry box. Here's some fun serveware. I like this brown glass. This is really cool. Really fun. These are definitely going in the cart. Oh, we've got a set of these little jars. These are cool. These would be great to store stuff in your kitchen if you have open shelving. These two are great little storage, a set of storage containers. These are each $3.99. These would look really great just exposed on your shelf. Well, these even have spoons to go with. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wow, this is so cool. This is a great set. These are fun little jars as well. Very cool. Another tip for you guys when you're thrifting, always make sure you have plenty of time. You don't want to be in a rush. This is a really cool real leather bag. It's like a nice, I've said in the past, wool and leather are like the best fabrics and materials to go for when you're thrifting because they just last really, really well. This is a great little find. There's a bag here for everyone. Here we go. Horse clock. No one else is gonna have this horse clock. Here's a cool plant stand. Chili plant display. This is cool. These seashells are really in now. You could paint this or you can leave it as it is. set of chairs. They look great as is, or you could get them reupholstered. Set for $10. Here's a cool mid-century modern end table. Really cool. It's great as is. We've got tons of shoes, children's shoes, tennis shoes, dress shoes, and they're all in great shape. And they even have these great spots where you can sit down and try them on. They always have sunglasses, new, usually they're brand new sunglasses, all different for men, women, and all different ages and styles, which is nice. Whether you like little sparkles or something just basic, they have all different styles. And they're $4, which is a steal. It's like we've got some brand new umbrellas. Here we have flashlights. This is all brand new stuff too. Brand new organic sheets, records here. Make sure you have plenty of time to come search through all of these. All right, we've got some brand new rugs. They vary in size and price, but these are brand new rugs, 6x9, $50. That's amazing price. Pillows, these are cool pillows. I really like these. Great quality. Pier 1. Pillows are an easy way to just kind of switch up your living room. I like to look at all the board games and stuff. Ooh, Operation. Oh, I used to love this game. All right, what a great store. Well, I would say that was a successful day of thrifting. Beautiful store. I would definitely make the trip again. Make sure everything's in here safely. Thanks again, Northern Michigan, for thrifting with me. I'll see you guys next time.